For 50, you're up to the challenge? Alex, one thing I forgot to mention. This record was set by yours truly. Let's see if you can break it. Foot to the floor, kid. I know you can beat my time. Ask me how my racing career ended?
I remember you didn't want to talk about it.
Well, I changed my mind. See, I was at the top of my game. Money, sponsors, ladies. Then, during a race, I took a turn wrong and kissed the wall.
Damn.
Yeah, but that ain't the worst part. While I'm chained in his hospital bed, I find out that some 5'10 was trying to fix the race. Sabotaged my car for a measly $5,000 bet.
Jeez. So what did you do?
The day I got out, I tracked him down and killed him.
You?
And the thing they don't tell you is, if you're a good guy deep down, and I know you are, there is no going back. That shit will haunt you every day for the rest of your life. Believe me, Alex.
Smash my record.